Do we even know what stops?
Maria, come up next.
Mr. Abiawa.
I want to speak to you. I want to speak to you people, please. I'm also a Nigerian. I live in Vienna. I seek asylum here in Vienna, and I'm living here for over so many years. And you people are representing a terrorist organization, a terrorist government. You Nigerians, you should be very ashamed of yourselves. Every one of you here should be very, very ashamed of yourself. I will speak to you. This can't happen in another European country that their youth are representing a government. Stay quiet. A football team should know that we are suffering the youth of Nigeria. Over 10 million Nigerian youth are abroad doing nothing. And you people who are supposed to know the truth are representing a terrorist organization called Buhari, kidnapping its citizens, killing youths.
Hey, listen.
Excuse me, stay quiet, Mr. Sir. Man. I'm speaking, I'm not causing any problem.
Yes,
do you understand? Yeah, I am speaking to these youths who have refused to recognize. No, I will. If you touch me, I will call the police on you. If you touch me, I will call the police on you. This is not Nigeria. This is not Nigeria. If you, anyone who touch me will get the police. This is Vienna, Austria. This is not a third world country. This is not a third world country. You motherfuckers, you are representing a government which are killing their people. You cannot be ashamed of yourself. Don't push me. When you touch me, it's fake dick here. Do Ashok. Don't touch me. Go away. This is a democratic nation. This is not a third world. I'm living in Vienna. I pay my tax. I live here. So I'm calling on you, you idiots. Go back home. Don't represent. Be ashamed of yourself. Look at you. Look at you. Look at how you are. You represent a government which is calling. You are from Switzerland. I saw you a few days ago. You are a new citizen. I don't think this is how it's done in Switzerland. You are representing a terrorist. You should be ashamed of yourself. Lekki youth were killed. Over 200 youth were killed in Lekki Peninsula. And you are representing a terrorist organization calling yourself Eagles players. You should be ashamed of yourself, every one of you. I'm making this video. You touch me, you are in pain. Don't touch my legs. If you touch me, I'll put a mask. I want them to see my face. Look at you. I know you're half a Fulani. I know you're a Fulani. Kachidanduri uwaki. Kaganeko. Kachidanduri uwaki. Changia maka. Ku terrorist. I can not. Ariwa. You don't understand what the suffering you Nigerians are going through. And you are representing a terrorist organization. You should be the ones to be afraid. You should be the ones to fight for your youth.
You
should be the ones to fight for every one of you who is laughing. Touch me. When Inka, then two banker. Then two banker.
I'm telling you,
you're idiot. Every one of you should be ashamed. I'm not ending here. Look at you. You have no reason. Every one of you should be ashamed of yourself. I will video myself. I'm not afraid. Every one of you, I played for Julius Berger. The corruption in Nigeria drove me here. I'm a footballer also. I played for Nigerian Julius Berger. The corruption in the country brought me here, and I'm here suffering. You two should stand for your youth, are conniving with a terrorist organization to represent the government which is killing your people. You lived in Switzerland all your life. Is that how? I lived 1 year in Switzerland. I know how it is. And you are representing a dirty country which have no future, criminals. You should be ashamed of yourself, every one of you. I will pause it, you will take this video. Look at Super Eagles. You call your name Super Eagles or the Falcon. You should be ashamed of yourself, every one of you. You live, I have a good life. I have a good life.
Can I ask you?
Ask me if you're sincere.
What have you done to change the system?
To change the system, this what I'm doing is what I'm doing to change the system.
Like,
yeah, yeah. I'm doing it to shame you people who don't know what is it to be a citizen, who don't know what is it to fight for a country. You are living in a country where the president is a kidnapper, kidnapping and killing its citizens. You are empty. You are empty in your head. If you are not empty, you will stand by me. I will put this thing is going to the. You will see it. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Yeah, police will wait for me. I don't disturb you. I am free to protest. Police will wait for me. It's not my advice. No, no, I don't attack. I didn't touch anybody. I have a video.
Yes.
I never touch anybody.
It's not allowed.
No, no, it's allowed.
You are fool.
It's allowed.
You are fool.
It's allowed. You are a criminal idiot. Catch it and do the work. I'm following you. You idiot. You should be ashamed of yourself. If you have conscience, you stand by the truth.
What's his problem?
What?
What is his problem?
The problem is. The problem is. It's been from Nigeria. Vate, vate, bitte. Vate, bitte. Have you gefragt, bist du? You should be ashamed of yourself to lie. Schau. Ich bin gewutet, wirklich. Ich bin wutend. This is getting slower.
Ihre politische Situation interessiert mich.
Ja.
Wir sind alle in Österreich.
Ja, ja.
Ich möchte,
ich habe gefragt,
Leute,
ich habe gefragt, warum kann der Youth mit... Sir, I cannot even speak now. I'm really mad of this. Motherfuckers here who call themselves Youth.
Ich muss die Polizei holen. Alle beschweren sich.